Well, the moment has arrived. It's time for the grand finale. Four couples, all champions in their own styles, facing off to determine a single winner. How is this going to work?
Each couple will perform two more show dances. First, a two-minute short program that must adhere to the conventions of their dance style. Then, a long program of 3 minutes where almost anything goes.
Fantastic. Well, let's get right to it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we proceed with our competition to determine America's best.
Now, I would not want to be in the judge's shoes at this moment, having to choose a winner from these four great performances we've seen tonight.
Now the scores will be tallied, and one of these couples will walk away with the top honors. Which couple has what it takes to be the very best of the best?
Jose de Camp and Joanna. Jonathan and Valentina. Ricardo and Yulia. And Mikhail and Anastasia.
Which of our four champions are deserving of the title of America's Best Ballroom Couple?
Well, let's find out who is America's Best Ballroom Couple.
And ladies and gentlemen, it gives us great pleasure to introduce this year's America's Best Ballroom Couple. Ladies and gentlemen, winning it all, please welcome Ricardo Cacchi and Yulia Zagorodchenko. Your open professional international Latin champions and America's Best for 2008.
And again, the international Latin producing the overall winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2008 America's Best Ballroom Couple. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the hosts of America's Ballroom Challenge, please welcome Ron Montez and Jean Louisa Kelly.
Of America's Ballroom Challenge has come to an end. Congratulations to our champions and to all the other couples who brought so much energy and imagination to the dance floor. Thanks to Sam Sedano and the entire staff of the Ohio Star Ball, who work so hard to stage this amazing event each year. And to my co-host, Ron Montez, for sharing his insights into the world of ballroom dancing.
Thank you very much. It's been fun.
And finally, a special thanks to you viewers out there who keep watching year after year. For the entire staff and crew of America's Ballroom Challenge, I'm Jean Louisa Kelly. Good night, and keep dancing, America.
For more information on America's Ballroom Challenge, visit pbs.org.